Today's workout is going to be for time 15, 12, and 9 rep rounds of dumbbell thrusters. You know this well. That's 2 times 10 pounds. And remember, with thrusters, you're actually down and then you're thrusting into the air, followed by push-ups. Again, do what you're comfortable with. If you can, do boy push-ups, nice form, really good solid core, down, up, or you can do it on your knees, whatever's comfortable. When you're done, post time for comments, post time in comments, and that's it. See you tomorrow.